Some of it is tapping into Indo-Caribbean representation, representing that history and heritage. And with that, for me, is also Hindu identity and Hindu philosophy. And one of the things that we strive for as Hindus is the destruction of ego. To be egoless is one of the highest things we could achieve. And so I thought the best way to do that would be for me to do a solo show. So it's not just about me, it's about all of us. And also me.